This UBC Library tutorial introduces the advanced search features of the Library Catalogue and how to read a catalogue record. You can use the navigation buttons at the bottom of the media player to stop or pause at any time. We begin at the library homepage, which you'll find at www.library.ubc.ca. To go to the catalogue, click the Books and Media tab and then click on the advanced search link. You'll notice the page opens showing three search boxes. This is very helpful when you're just starting your research and aren't looking for a specific item. You can enter keywords in each box to link different ideas together. For example, to find material about the influence of popular media on body image in women, type in your keywords for media in the first box, body image in the second, and women in the third. If you want your keyword searched as a phrase, click the drop-down and select as a phrase. And if you'd like to add a synonym, select any of these and click search. Let's click one of the results to see what a catalog record looks like. At the top, you'll see the items title, author, and library location. If you aren't familiar with the location, click the Where is this button. The call number tells you where you'll find the item on the library shelf. Call numbers are shelved first by alphabet, then by number. So you'll want to go to the GN section in this library branch and work your way down to the 200s to find the book. The status tells you whether or not the item is ready to go, out on loan, being transferred between branches, being repaired, or unavailable in some other way. Moving to the right-hand menu, you'll see some helpful options. If your item is showing a location for the ASRS or is out on loan to someone else, click this link to put it on order. Items in the ASRS only take 10 minutes to be ready for pickup. If your item is at another UBC campus, you can order it using the UBC Doc Dell link to pick up at your own campus. Moving down the page, you'll see some other useful features. These subject terms tell you what the book is about and are also hyperlinked to other materials on the same topic, which is great for finding relevant items that don't use the same keywords you used. And finally, many books in the catalog include their tables of contents, which gives you a great chance to decide if the book is on topic or not without having to go find the book in person. In this tutorial, we've explored some features of the UBC Library catalog. To learn more about the library, check out our other guides on the library website, our tutorials in the UBC YouTube channel, or for one-on-one help with a librarian, click the Ask an Expert link.